almost missed that corner. Oh my God, just a tap. Oh my God, that Fiat. Holy crap, where is he going? That was crazy. Oh my God. What is going on? What did we just have?
Ground you're driving. Right here is where Teal, the champion, made his bones. If you win here, it's damn certain you're going to attract his attention.
So guys, A here, welcome back to an episode of The Crew 2. We're going to start a race right here in Los Angeles. Let's get it, y'all. Let's go. Damn, we have so much NOS. First place, that man took a shortcut. Oh, fucking Travis. I'm not gonna lose to Travis. I heard that man is pretty bad. He's a Viper, he's gonna crash immediately. Breakable, let's go. I wasn't sure if that was breakable or not, but I'm glad it was. Otherwise, I would've been pissed. Jesus. Yeet. Nice, nice, nice. Going through an airport, cargo. Hangar. That's what I was looking for. Speed jump. Nice. Nice. Good at NOS. I think that could have been a... Oh God! Wait, that is retry. Wait, how do you respawn? Can you respawn? Can you? Damn, 6th place now on Duff. I thought you could respawn. That'd be great. Three. We'll try this again. God, Duff, man. Little lag behind, we're good. Really? Oh my God. Okay. Get off me, Challenger. These guys are all together. Nice. Complete total 1-1. Oh, that's not good, that's not good. Okay, we're trying this. Go! We got 4 knots? Okay. Time to go by everything, bruh. 8! Oh, I forgot this guy was here. Travis! My man, Travis. I wasn't sure if that fence would break, but it worked. Done on our favor. That was a clean drift, man. Clean, clean, clean. We're going through hangers now? Oh my God. Go. Yeah. Oof. The pops on this car. It's a Mazda. Can we take this shortcut? Oh yeah. Oh God, little lag. Oh, he's right here. Hey man, get off. Come on, pull away. We got it. A little bit familiar with the track now. Oh, that's people. Perfect, Draven Man. Getting no walls. If I did, it would have been just a tap. Just a tap. Nice. Just gonna pull the gas pedal here. I don't really gotta do much here, except for here. Now I actually like drift a little bit and do this and do that. And shortcut! I'll see it. And make sure about this corner right here. Crap. Go. Oh god. See ya. I was trying to e-brake and brake at the same time because in Need for Speed you can do like a really sharp turn with that.
Hey,
but
look,
not the case here.
You should grab it.
I did.
I'm sure it's gonna come in handy. The loot consists
exhaust,
of parts you can use to upgrade
exhaust
your
bar, ECU,
so
tires.
Keep bringing it in. Ah, sweet. Up till now, we've only gotten green loot, but other colored loot has even cooler stuff.
What is this beeping for? Oh, I know what this is. I was driving by it earlier. You can, when the beep gets louder, you can collect something rare. Come on. Oh god. Didn't mean to do that. Would have stopped. Hold on. Wait. If we could go maybe this way. Alright, beep's getting louder. Okay, it's super loud. Not louder, quicker. Crap. Oh, I see it. Oh, gotta hold it.
You found it. Good eye. Live rewards pop up all
oh
over the place.
God.
You can always use your radar to find them.
Nice. We got him, boys. We got it. Alright, now I'm gonna move on to the next event. Actually, we should probably try another trials. That'd be cool. Wait, hold on. What is this? Motor Train Classic Challenge. Cheers. Just finished this. We need to go Los Angeles or New York. I'm thinking we go Los Angeles first and then New York. Travel to this place. I don't think it costs money to travel, to fast travel. Not sure. Doesn't matter though. Alright, we're in LA. What the freak? What's up, buddy? Okay. No dialogue this time.
Look at the hot shot rookie. Things they can just roll in and walk away with it.
You race for pinks? They're gonna be walking, all right.
Okay.
Now this is what it's all about for some folks. Rides, people, the party. Easy to see why going legit doesn't appeal. Gonna take some time to get more people to see it my way.
Dang, with that Mustang fastback, man. Just gonna rip his tires off.
There's some mighty fine rides lining up out there. But you know who I'm thinking of our friends should be watching out for? That plain looking one right there.
Huh? Doesn't look like much.
It doesn't have to if it's got the right kind of monster under the hood.
Dang.
And if you're not careful, that monster's gonna eat you up.
Gotta be careful for that Fiat. Let's get it. Yeah, we're so much slower just leaving these rocks. Woke up in a big way. Crap. Slippery. Oh, muddy. But we got nothing to eat. Sorry, Camaro. Sorry, not sorry. Really don't care. God, I hate Camaro.
That car's really moving.
It really is. I'm back in last. Oh, Ellie River. See ya. Oh, God. Right in between. Out of here, man. I'm out of here. Dang, we are rolling. Last drift, and I think I'm getting used to this now. Okay. Probably did not say did not hear. Good old bridge, LA. Almost missed that corner. Oh my god, just a tap. Oh my god, that Fiat. Holy crap. Where is he going? That was crazy. Oh my god. What's going on? What did we just have? We're only halfway done with the race. We got
this. Is a loadout like that street legal?
None of this is street legal here. That's kind of the point. Hard to make people want to go legit when it means giving up something like this.
My first place right now? No, I'm not. I'm gonna catch up, man. That is far. 5 seconds ahead. Come on now. Come on now. Come on now! What the freak, man? Man. Come on now. We can probably catch up now, you'll be right. Oh, he's super. Dang, he's far. Let's try to build up this NOS. I see him up there. A little speck up there, man. Tiny speck. I'm not gonna play around here, man. I'm gonna NOS it. Not at the right time. And now. Don't know if that helped. Hope it did. I think it did. That was a good turn. Not the best, but it was good. He's still far away. Follow him. Where the freak he's going? Where are you going, man? Still second. How far is he? He's so far. What the freak? Oh god. Oh, we got it. Reach top three. Dang it. There's a point in that. I'm gonna retry that. Moved sent back to HQ mailbox. Man, it's about to restart.
3, 2.
Can I make this quick for you guys? Edit out less of it. And just get the good parts if anything else happens.
Wow.
Oh god, I feel that's fast. Crap, I did the same thing as last time. I'm still first. Seconds ahead. Alright. Come on. I hate this turn a lot. And we got it. Nasir, fully. I'm gone. You suck in the head. Like it. Good. Take the inside of the sewer. Nice. Back on the streets. Let's try not to mess anything up here again. Okay. Close. Not good enough. I'm gonna take the shortcut here. Now. Shortcut's OP. And then go straight across. And we are all free, boys. And done.
It's simple. Doing things gets you followers. The more followers you have, the more you'll be invited to do cool new things where you can earn even more followers. And bucks. Big bucks, which we can use to buy all the cool stuff we want.
Street racing's got history. It didn't start with us. Some say it began in the 20s with bootleggers. They needed to outrun revenuers, so they tricked out their cars in order to make a clean getaway. Those souped-up roadsters and stock cars, you can draw a line from them to the street machines you see today. And from those drivers to us.
Pretty cool. So what's next on the agenda? Probably heading over to New York. Oh, we need to get the loot. It's right behind us. Got purple loot this time. ECU prep part is in stock. This is right here. By the way, I'm what? Who's not under 20? What the freak is that? By the way. Oh, there's a. Oh, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Let's go back. Start again. Keep going. Ow. Oh, dang. Oh! Okay. We got it. Let's go on, guys. Oh, what the freak? Ow. That way. Can we jump on the side? Hold on. Fast and Furious is real fast. Don't even know if it's happening in the movie, but we all did. Dang it. Dang it. Ow. Well, alright, we're in New York. Favorite city. Motor Trend. Classic challenge. Interesting. Go to the starting grid. Crap. Okay. Two. What? One. Why are we in a modern car and everybody else in a freaking classic car? There's like a Datsun Camaro. Okay, what is going on? Where are these guys going? Oh, we gotta go on the actual like route. Well, let's restart this, because that was pretty bad. I'm just following everybody else.
Three, two.
This makes sense. Why does switch our plan? How would they even let me in here? Was the Lamborghini a mirror? Love to get that. See you, man. Aaron, how you doing, buddy? Probably the best driver here. That is gonna give me the best competition. Not the best driver, you're the best AI driver. I'm so glad I fall off that thing. I already love Neo in this game. Come back here, boy. Why are you hitting every single freaking cone? Disobeying the law of the New York City. And I love those spits of flames. Flames, bro. Flames. I'm never gonna say that again. That was cringy and terrible. Oh god. Okay, we're good, Oh, give me a push, sir. Never mind. I was blocking. That'll work too. I actually really like this track, especially because of the highway course. Really fun. This is where the straights are really where the Audi TT shines. It's so fast, bro. So fast. My corners, it's okay at. Aaron's right there. I'm just gonna see how much farther I'm gonna pull away from Aaron. 1 second. Watch this. He'll be gone. Almost a full second ahead of him. Yeah, look at that. Full second, Brett. They're gone, Brett. Also for the finish, 9. Nice. Oh, look at that word out there. You know what that is going to do? Yeah. What the f? Yeah. Meh. I get both of them. Suspension. What is this? Oh, I love this. You're being gone, man. Oh, okay, I'll join you guys. No. Let's turn back around to that. God, this is a dead end. Never mind. It's good. We're good. Okay. God. Come on. No! Am I supposed to go for this, man? You might have an idea. So, over here. A good old running head start. Oh, where am I going? Which direction is this? Good running head start here, man. Right here sounds good. Let's get it again, some speed. Hit the track. What are you doing, sir? Not sit. I want it to regen. God dang, bruh. Come on, please. Regen the Nos, Regen the Nos, Regen the Nos. Come on. Dang it, bruh. We still made it though, we got it. Only those cards were in the way. Can I skip the screen so I can see my nitrous? Oh god. Oh god. Wait, we done? Oh, we're good. I thought the beta was done. I thought we were totally done with. I was about to say, like, with the break-in? But we're good, we're good. We're very much good. Now, God, dude. Come on. So what do we have to do next? Now I'm very curious. I have no idea what to do. We'll figure it out. But thank you guys so much for watching this episode of The Crew 2. Hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like. Leave something positive behind in the comments in this channel. Anything you leave, I will appreciate. Thank you guys so much for watching. Peace out. See you in episode 3. Talk to you guys later.